Good morning, everyone. Hope you can hear me clearly. Welcome to the SLMA Pre-Congress Virtual Workshop on Clinical Genomics for Medical Practitioners, organized by the Human Genetics Society in collaboration with the Human Genetics Unit, Faculty of Medicine, University of Colombo. Thank you for your participation today and for your interest in this workshop. I would like to introduce the other two co-chairs for the workshop today. They are Professor Vajira Disanayake, Chair, Senior Professor of Anatomy and Dean, Faculty of Medicine, University of Colombo, and Dr. Thilina Vanigasekara, Acting Director, Organization Development, Ministry of Healthcare and Indigenous Medicine, Medical Services. So I would like to kindly request all participants to keep their mics muted and the video switched off during the presentations. If you have any questions, please type them in the chat box. We will address them during the discussions during the last session of the workshop. Before we start with the presentations, I would like to briefly share with you a few of the objectives of the workshop. And I would like to, at this point, share my screen. Okay, so this workshop aims to develop a critical understanding and knowledge of the core concepts in medical genetics and genomics and their applications in medicine and healthcare. By the end of this workshop, participants would be able to explain the structure and function of chromosomes and genes, explain the effect of chromosomal abnormalities, genetic variations on human health and disease, record family history data using three generational pedigrees and describe patterns of inheritance, analyze pedigrees for risk assessment of genetic disorders, select appropriate genetic and genome level diagnostics and interpret results, describe the use of clinical evaluation and genetic testing in the diagnosis of genetic disorders and risk estimation, and finally describe the applications of genetics and genomic data in clinical practice. So I'm hopeful that by the end of this workshop, you will be better equipped to integrate and implement genetics and genomics in your clinical practice. I will now hand over to my co-chair, Dr. Thilina, to introduce the first speaker for this session. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining us on SLMA Pre-Congress Virtual Workshop on Clinical Genetics for Medical Practitioners. Our first speaker today, Dr. Sampath Pathinige, Senior Lecturer and Clinical Geneticist, Department of Anatomy, Rajarata University of Sri Lanka. So he will speak on chromosomal disorders and cytogenetic diagnostic. Over to you.
Thank you, Dr. Thilina, for the kind words of introduction.